Don't worry, little one. You never stood a chance.
Anyway, y'all remember my husband, Moxie?
Greetings, Lynn. Joe, how have you been with all the flaming twisters and stuff around here?
Oh, crumbs. My bad. I am so sorry. I didn't mean to open that wound, sir.
Hey, watch it. I'm the sir here, bucko.
It's combative. I mean...
War fun.
Guns get the job done. But a man ain't nothing if he can't tear the head off a hellish beast with only his bare hands.
Ha! He's right, Moxie. You got cute little baby hands like your baby did.
Refrain. Sir.
Speaking of strong hands...
Now, she can also cheer for me.
Wait, you?
Yeah, I could compete, can't I?
Sir, boy, but I don't think sensitive thespian types...
Symbol, watch me.
Nah, with these, bullets can't pierce a shell. You gotta get the knife underneath them, pry yourself an opening.
Oh, right, right.
Call back in the morning!
This is fucking beautiful.
Doing great, Moxie!
Send me that video later.
Don't worry, little one. You never stood a chance.
Parents to respect you? They will eventually.
No, they won't. What? I'm right, ain't I?
Oh, I'm entering those games.
How pissed would you be if I bet on him dying?
Take this opportunity to sing a quick song I wrote just now about me winning.
Oh, what the fuck?
Why don't you go fuck yourself? Did you hear something? It was...
Oh, Satan!
Moxie, I'm fine. I got worse than this during the flower toss at my brother's wedding. But I caught that fucking bouquet, and it was fucking worth it. You just have to get out there and fuck up that brown-nosing cocksucker for me.
But I can't break through it. I'm not strong enough.
Not with your hands, baby. Use what you're good at.
I'm not good with my hands? Oh, right. Yeah, yeah. I probably should have used this earlier, huh?
I love you, hon. But for fuck's sake.
You gonna finish that fucking sentence, partner?
Vermin.
Who's weak now, bitch?
Okay, I'm here.
Maybe you'll get me next time, Blitzy.